There's not really much to go on this chapter. This is the Jackal story arc. Len ends up finding Ken, but the original is supposed to go where. It's hard to explain. You'll have to watch the anime or read the manga to figure it out. But I think Bat knows this kid. If I remember, it could be another part of the story. Alright, that's Jackal. He's obsessed with dynamite, as you can see his chest. Yep, she knew him. Now, I believe. Okay, this is about the well. Like, there's bedrock blocking it.
Mizuga nokereba, 子供たちに性はない。
ありがとうございます。なんとお礼を言ったらよいか。
水が出たことを知られればたちまち野党どもの餌食になってしまう。隠し通した方がよいだろう。
わかりました。もしよろしければこの村にとどまってはくれんじゃろうか。
俺がいればかえって災いを招くことになるかもしれん。
そうですか。
お元気で。
All right, here we go. Now that they found out that the water's been restored, they're gonna take over the town. They're gonna try to take over the town. Or the village. Keep in mind, I'm trying to explain it as best I can. I may not be getting it right, but just bear with me. Ken senses something. Alright, here we go. Oh! Alright, bear in with lagging. I have a lot of programs open, and this is my fault. Okay, here comes Jackal. Oh, he's running away. All right. She was fatally wounded during the battle. This will prompt Ken to hunt down the Jackal gang. He wants to know where Jackal is. Either that, or he's the one who hurt, Oba-san. Or Toko. Toyo. I thought I killed him. Okay, so this is gonna be a set boss fight with Fox. Then after this fight, I'm gonna have to explain who we're gonna meet after that, who the next boss is, cause I gotta give him an introduction. Oh no! Dang it, I was too slow. There we go. Okay, so Ken attacked him. Ken hit him. Ken strikes the Shinichi vital point to forcibly extract the location of Jackal's whereabouts from him. All I gotta do is just punch these guys. Oh! No! This is harder than it looks. Come on. Damn it. come on. Come on, we got this, we got this, we got this. Oh! You've got to be kidding me. Oh, thank God. All right, this guy who we're meeting. The guy we were meeting, he is known as the personification of Satan. He was convicted for killing 700 people with a single use of his fighting style and was executed 13 times for his crimes. He survived all of his executions and was finally sentenced to 200 years in felony prison in order. This man's name is... Devil's Rebirth. In order for Jekyll to tame him, he used a picture of his mother that he stole from him while serving time in the same prison and convinced Devil that they were lost brothers. Here we go. Jackal's too scared to fight Kenshiro.
こいつを巨体と怪力だけの男と思うな。
He has a special fighting technique. It's a 500-year-old assassination style Indian martial arts with a huge destructive power. It is said to turn its user into the incarnation of a devil. It is used by Devil Rebirth, Prisoner of Villainy Prison. The style was so brutish. The name Devil Rebirth itself is also the title of the style's successor. The style was so brutal and destructive, it was banned by the Emperor. Oh shit! Okay, how am I supposed to fight this guy? I don't know how to fight him. So we're gonna be here for a while. I gotta dodge his attacks and then be ready. Alright, here we go. お前も死んでいる。
そいつはお前の弟ではなかった。
冗談じゃ
一瞬。
なんとかしてくれ。
また得意の芝居で説得してみたらどうだ。説得できたらお前は助かる。
待ってください。助けて。死んじまう。
奴らのために祈る言葉はない。
That's the end of this chapter. We defeated Jackal and Devil Rebirth. I don't know why I keep saying we. Tune next time when we meet one of the most, well, one of the coolest characters. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all in the next one.